हेलो, दिस वीडियो इज कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ प्रीवियस वीडियो टू फाइंड स्क्वेयर रूट ऑफ थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स। आई हैव टेकन सम मोर एग्जांपल्स सो दैट यू कैन गेट गुड क्लैरिटी। ओके, सो बिफोर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो प्लीज वॉच माई प्रीवियस वीडियो टू फाइंड स्क्वेयर ऑफ थ्री डिजिट नंबर्स। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। लेट्स टेक नंबर 103. Let's find 103 square. So now what we have to do is same way. First, okay, what we have to do is 2 dash. 2 dash represent 2 digits. What is 3 square? 9. So 9 and I will add 0, okay, as a second digit. Now 1 square is 1. Now to find between digits, what we do? 1, this 1 into 3 into 2. So 1 into 3, 3 into 2, 6. So this is okay. Now see here again. Here we got single digit. So what you will have to do? You will have to add one more digit, that is 0. So remember this. Okay. This is final answer. What I have done? I have added 0 here and 0 here to make it 2 digit number. If there is 3 digit number, you have to carry forward. Okay. In case of when we find square of 3 digit number, what you have to do, what you have to remember is make single digit double by adding 0. Now let's take 107. So what do we do? Now you know 7 square is 49. Then 1 square is 1. Now, 1 into 7 into 2. So, 1 into 7, 7 into 2, 14. So, here we got 2 digits. We don't have to add 0 prior to this digit. So, this is the answer. Let's take 111 square. So, now what you will do? 11 square and 1s. 2 digits, right? Dash represent, 2 dash represent 2 digits. So 11 square is 121. So 1, 2, 1, 121. 1 square is 1. Next step is what? 1 into 11 into 2. So 11 into 2 is 22. This is not our final answer, okay? Because here we got 3 digits. So we will have to carry forward. So what you will do now? 21 write as it is. Now this 1 is carry forward. So 1 plus 2 is 3. Then this digit 2 as it is. So this is, these are 2 digits. Okay. Now last 1. So this is your final answer. Okay. Just remember these tricks. How you will remember? By trying, by practicing. Okay. More you practice, more you will be able to solve these into mind. Okay. Because Vedic math is all about solving these sums in mind. Okay. For faster calculations. So let's take one more number, 102. So again, 12 and 1. 12 square is what? 144. 1 square, 1. Then here how many digits we got? 3. These 2 digits we have to keep as it is. Okay. Now 1 into 12 into 2. So 12 into 2 is 24. We got 2 digits. But here we have 3 digits. So we have to carry forward this 1 to this 4. So write 44. Then this 1 plus 4 is 5. Then this 2 and this 1. So this is the final answer. So this is 112 square. Okay, I hope you understood this. Now it's exercise time. So try solving. Try finding 102 square, 106 square, and 118 square. Okay, try solving this three. I hope you like this video. Please hit like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos and updates. Thank you.